MCC baseball taking on Vernon on the road. This one is one of those games where you see the scoreline and you just don't believe it. You kind of got to rub your eyes and look at it again to make sure it's real. The Highlanders beat the Chaparrals 25-0 in just 5 innings. They hit 6 home runs in the win, put up a 12 spot in the third, also put up a 7-run inning as well, and absolutely roll to their biggest margin of victory of the season.